Berwick to 99B. This is now Burkus. Thank Middlesworth Potato Chips for being the sponsor of the Firecracker 30 tonight. I'd like to welcome all the employees who are here from Middlesworth Potato Chips this evening. Also, the Middleburg sponsoring the beautiful championship trophy that's going to be presented to our winner of the Firecracker 30 tonight. That's the Middleburg IGA, located on Route 104 in Middleburg. Dick Horner from Middleburg in car number 74 pushes to the front stretch. Josh Beard is back tonight in the Godfrey Motorsports number 5 out of Brogue. Davey Brannig from Wantage, New Jersey at the wheel of the 4R pushes to the front stretch. And here's Larry Kelleher in the KT Auto Sales number 76 from Scranton.
If there's like a really old beat up one now.
From Pence Creek at the wheel of Malls Auto Sales number 63, Mike Walter. Mike had another solid third place finish last Saturday night in the sprint car feature. Matt Horst, the Horsepath Millwork 16H from Richfield. And here's our five-time feature winner, the current point leader in the Highlands Tire Service, number 3 from Edders, Pat Cannon. Colby Walmer, a feature winner this season, pushes out on the Kirst Edder countertop, Cluster Stuck Building Supplies, number 19. Colby's out of Mount Pleasant Mills from Berwick. The Anderson Enterprise is number 71, Jessica Anderson. Making his first start of the season here at Sales Group tonight from Enola, Dan Richfried in the 80, and getting pushed away. The code man, Cody Keller, Noah's Auto Body, 99K from Sealensboro. Wes Irwin is back tonight in car number 9 from Lebanon. Blind Phil Walter from McClure in the Ritter Feeds. Paul Stein Chevrolet Summit Transport sponsors number 5.
Hey, you better sit still.
Defending track champion Nate Snyder at the Pro Law and Expert Settlement Services. Number 56, Nate pushing off. TJ Stutz in the Mountain View Travel, number 2T from Liverpool. TJ, the